Hello everyone. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to manage your shared links so you don't have to send out a new URL. On the project page, select the review link tab at the top. Here, you can find all of your previous review links made within this project. On the link you wish to change, select the three dots on the far right-hand side and choose either Settings or Add or Remove Files. Under Settings, you can make changes and adjustments to any settings previously made on this link. For Add or Remove Files, you can go back in and change the contents within that link. Each option will not affect the URL that may have been already sent out to your reviewer. Pro tip, if you have a version stack or a folder of assets already being shared in this review link, you can simply add items to that version stack or the folder that was shared, and the review link will change automatically. For presentation links, you'll only be able to change the settings of your link. Stay tuned for new episodes of Frame.io's Tip of the Week.